You're almost to the end. You finished your book, I hope. And now you're ready to make it available for the Kindle, for the Nook, for the iPad, your iPhone, your BlackBerry, your Android phone. You want it available in the liquid text form that allows these devices to read your book. And it's easier than you think. And thanks to Amazon, it's even easier to get your book on Amazon. Let me start with step one. You need to convert your file so that it does have the flexible text or liquid text. There's two products you're going to need, and I'm going to walk you through just briefly the two products. They're both for free. It's amazing what you can get now. Now, both products will have a little donate button. And let me tell you, these products make it just so easy to self-publish for those devices. Then make a small donation. Let's encourage them to keep on creating this bug-free software. I'm going to break now, and I'm going to try to do this via showing you the slides, the screen capture, to get through them. But there are two products that you'll need to download. Calibri Library. That is Calibre Library. And I believe, and I'll look for the website and post that as well. When you download it for free. The other software, if I look up quickly, is something you're going to need to know a little bit more about. And that is SIGIL, Sigil. And that software is you'll be using to do any cleanups. Because when you do a conversion, if you have table borders, they may not transfer exactly. Some of the colors may get screwed up if you have some of the color designs. Your image may wind up in the wrong place. It's just a little cleanup. And it literally took me 3 hours to convert my book. And that was because I needed to download two pieces of software and also to learn how to use it and to kind of played with it a little bit. But after that, it's so easy. Then you go to the Kindle Direct, the ebook store, and all you do is upload the version. And I'll walk you through that as well. This video may be a little bit longer than the couple of minutes that I typically keep these to, but it's going to save you hours, and you're going to get your book available for sale faster than you think. Because the growth in the e-readers and people that read on them, it's just growing and growing and growing. So do that before you do a printed book. I'm Pat Ferdinandi, and I'm helping you to write a book.